Ellen Wells. How you doing, chum?
I'm doing great, thanks.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, always.
And it's happening at the Inland Hospital. We're doing it this weekend. It is the Women's Wellness.
It is the 18th annual World of Women's Wellness at Thomas College. Mm.
That's going to be awesome. Tell us about some of the things going on there. These are always such popular events.
They are. We're expecting hundreds of folks to show up on Saturday. We've got free health screenings, some fun demonstrations, dozens and dozens of exhibitors, spa samples, giveaways, everything you can imagine. Good food.
Oh, geez. I was wondering. I was going to ask you about the food. Now, and it's all free.
It is all free, except for lunch. That's the only opportunity you have is to spend $5 on lunch, and it's a great, healthy lunch from Barrel's Market.
Oh, that's awesome. Terrific. And now, what are some of the screenings and things you can get done there on Saturday? And, I mean, there's just a ton of stuff going on here. And you can get all the information, by the way. There's a story at 92moves.fm. We get it on the community page, 92moves.fm. Click on community. But there's just so many things. We couldn't list them all, but... some of the things going on.
There are. And all the details are on our website, too. You probably have a link to that. So yes. inlandhospital.org. But we have a whole host of health screenings and risk assessments from cholesterol, blood glucose, blood pressure. We want to know, you know, what people's heart health is looking like.
Yeah.
We have the skin analysis, the sun safety skin analysis. And that's always very popular. People like to see.
Really?
Yeah. They stick their face in this little machine and it shows them, yeah. You know, the sun damage that maybe
oh, it shows
you can't
the damage.
See
now,
just looking in the mirror.
Yeah, well, right. Now, can this machine also tell how sensitive your skin is and, you know, what kind of an SPF or anything like that you should use when you're out in the sun? Or?
I don't know if the machine can, but there will be folks there from the Melanoma Foundation who can give you that advice for sure.
Very good.
And we'll have, you know, tons of people on hand, experts. We have about a dozen Inland Hospital booths, and they're there with, you know, risk assessments from diabetes, good to know, you know, what your chances look like of having diabetes.
Yeah.
And then we'll have providers there. We'll have some docs on hand, some nurse practitioners, and really, truly experts, dietitians, and, you know, nurses, the whole gang.
Yeah, that's great. Well, Channel 5 was doing a thing because yesterday was a diabetes alert day.
Right.
And Channel 5 did this thing about diabetes and how you know, a lot of people walking around with it and they don't even know it. And people don't think of it as this, but it's like a deadly disease. If it's not treated or taken care of, it can be reversed, but it can also be deadly.
Right. And it can definitely be treated and managed.
Yeah.
With the right help for sure.
But you've got to know you've got it.
That's right.
Right?
And so, there are other things too. Blood pressure.
Yeah.
You know, they call the silent killer.
Right.
You can walk around for a long time and not have any idea. And something new we're doing this year is the aortic aneurysm. Wait, the abdominal aortic aneurysm screening, which is new and different. And it's not really common, but it's something that you might not know that have any symptoms. And it can be deadly, actually.
I have known people with it, and they didn't, you know, a couple of them, that's how they, sadly, you know, they passed.
Right. So one thing that's new this year, John, that I want to point out is we're encouraging people to walk away at the end of the day with an action plan.
Yeah.
So we aren't going to, you know, hold them prisoner, but we really want to encourage people to make whatever change they're ready to make. So that's kind of fun and exciting. We want to hear what people are learning throughout the day that might inspire them to make some healthy changes. And again, as big or as small as they'd like, we've had people quit smoking cigarettes after attending our event. They tell us the next year, and we have people who maybe switch, you know, the type of bread they eat.
Yeah, I mean, anything like that. And you know, you hate to say, well, you know, you got to make these changes, or it could cost you your life, or it could, you know, lead you to an early demise. You hate to say that stuff, but if there's no reason to change, and that would be a good reason, then people aren't going to change. So you say, well, you know, if you don't do this, this could happen. There's got to be a reason people change, and I think to know if there's anything wrong or could be wrong is a great start, and you're doing
having
it Saturday.
That information and support, definitely, you know, again, we're not going to strong-arm anybody. We just want to encourage them and give them the information and let them make the choice, you know, based on whatever level of readiness they're at.
Absolutely. Ellen Wells, Inland Hospital, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And check it out. It's the World of Women's Wellness happening this Saturday. It's at Thomas College, 92moves.fm. There's a story there. Go to 92moves.fm, click on community for all the details.